not score up in anything. But when he scored up in Java, I thought that he was destined to work for computers. I congratulate him as a friend.
I would like to congratulate Ruchit for his brilliant performance in Java Oracle, and I wish him all the success in life, taking this as the foundation and building upon this in future. I wish him all the luck.
Box, and they do other things besides just what they do. Take them far in life and not just book knowledge. So I think something like what Ruchit did into opportunities like this, so that it works later on in life. It does expose you to a lot of things which are needed once you step out of school.
Ruchit started with basic foundation of programming, and I still remember the day that how he went into Java. He just came for playing a cricket match with lots of our students, and he asked me a question that why these students, young student, comes to your place, and the basic answer was that these people are coming for learning technology, and this cricket was a part of a alternative, curriculum activity. So he thought that that event of cricket took him to the programming field, and he started things with basic programming C. He learned a lot of things in C++, and then he started with Java programming. And at last the day came. Now he is an Oracle certified Java professional, which we say normally people does it after engineering or masters in computer. And he has finished up in just 8th grade. When you train kids, it's always a reverse engineering. You can't give them a big book and say start learning this programming from this theoretical part. Instead, you have to show them that this is the web application develop or website develop. And then you need to reverse back the step that how did this come from. And then they start learning coding. That is the way they learn, what I believe is that, when it's kids, if kids doesn't misbehave, then they are not passionate. It is told that then they are not passionate. So what I remember about Ruchit is sometimes playing mischief with the teachers. Or the best part of Ruchit was that sometimes he used to remind me that teacher has not arrived. I have arrived before. So that was one of the miraculous part where I have to scold my teachers also that Ruchit has already arrived and you have not still reached. But again, lot of mischief he did with the teachers also regarding doing programming or playing with the people, going and having outside food when he comes to Royal, have a big breaks. So those kind of things. What I believe is that it's always told that every technology has a good market, but when it comes to a comparison of job placements in terms of packages, Java is placed into the first prime position. Always a PHP, .NET and Android also has a good jobs available, but when you refer to a good package, it's Java. And Gujarati ma evi kehvat chhe ke Java sikhva mate bava banvu pade, and that's what the thought processes. So Java is the foundation language, we can say, for bringing up career into IT or information technology. I still remember the day, and I was just searching for a place with one of my computer which I used in my academic life. Jemara કોલેજ લાઈફમાં મેં જે કમ્પ્યુટર યુઝ કરેલું એ કમ્પ્યુટર લઈને હું અહીંયા અહીંયા શોધતો હતો કે એક જગ્યા એવી ઇન્સ્ટિટ્યૂટ ઓપન કરીએ જ્યાં સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ આવીને ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રી અને એકેડમિકની ગેપ બ્રિજ કરી શકે. એન્ડ ટુ માય એક્સપિરિયન્સ આઈ કેન સે કે અગર આપને ભગવાન સે કુછ માંગા હૈ તો મિલ કે હી રહેતા હૈ. સો દેટ્સ વોટ આઈ ડીડ. આઈ ઓલવેઝ ડિમાન્ડેડ એન્ડ આઈ ઓલવેઝ ગોટ. સો વી સ્ટાર્ટેડ વિથ વન કમ્પ્યુટર. વી હેવ 100 પ્લસ કમ્પ્યુટર્સ વિથ લાઇસન્સ સોફ્ટવેર. વી હેવ ટ્રેન્ડ 15,000 સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ ઇન 7 યર્સ. એન્ડ સ્ટાર્ટિંગ ફ્રોમ ગૂગલ હેડક્વાર્ટર્સ ટુ ધ ઇન્ડિયન કંપનીઝ, વી હેવ પ્લેસ લોટ ઓફ પીપલ્સ ઓલ્સો, લોટ ઓફ સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ ઇન ટુ ધ કંપની. ધ બેસ્ટ પાર્ટ ઓફ રોયલ ઇઝ દેટ એની ક્લાસ, વેધર ઇટ ઇઝ રિચ ક્લાસ ઓર અ પુઅર ક્લાસ, ગેટ્સ ધ સેમ પ્લેટફોર્મ ટુ ડેવલપ હિમસેલ્ફ ઇન ટુ હિઝ કરિયર.